Jail countdown day 3. Well, our boy's in the psych ward at the Cook County Jail. In the courtroom, he said, "I am not suicidal. I am not suicidal." Apparently, they thought he was suicidal. They got him in the psych ward. That's pretty much it, except for his brother is just outraged. I'm sure there's a lot of people that are outraged. Everybody's outraged over this whole thing all the time. So that's really it for day 3. And like I said yesterday, at least today, it's only 23 hours. That's something.